Where have you been? You were supposed to be here by midnight.
I work my own hours.
You're not supposed to take things.
That's what I do.
Okay, nice touch. And look at this outfit. Who ever heard of a burglar wearing a baseball cap? All right, look, let me go over it again. You come through the window, you wake him up, threaten me when he asks what's going on, you scream in terror, beg him not to hurt you, and run. Do you think he can handle that?
Just some kind of hospital or something?
Hospital? Didn't Twinkie said he tell you anything? Oh, look, I'll wake him up. You try to look mean. Oh no! It's a burglar! Balki, look! It's a robber! Oh, we're going to be robbed! And here I am frozen with fear. Oh, if only someone with courage would jump up and save us! Wait a minute! What about you? You can do it, Balki!
Don't be ridiculous. He's got a gun.
He does? You're not supposed to have a gun. That's real. Oh, you're not, you're a burglar. Oh, my God. Don't shoot, please. I am barely in my mid-20s. I have never been skiing. I didn't mean to offend you. I love your hat. It's just that I make a lousy first...
Shut up!
I can do that. I didn't talk through the entire third grade.
Will you shut up?
You can't do that to Cousin Larry.
Yes, I can.
Yes, he can.
You do that again and you're in big trouble.
Balki, if the man wants to shove me, let him shove me.
Hey, you heard it.
If you do that one more time, I'm not responsible. Why do you keep doing that?
Because I'm the one that's got the gun. Give me that.
All right, Buster, reach for the friendly skies.
Balki, you got the gun. That's great.
You can put your hands down now.
Even better.
Not you.
Oh.
Down yours, up yours. What your name is?
John Doe.
Put your hand out. Shame on you, John Doe. Breaking into other people's houses and taking things that don't belong to you. Bam da hoge tipi toke niki pepepepekeki fingi.
Ha ha! Hey, you're right. Whatever you just said.
Call the police, Cousin.
Oh, you bet I will.
Police department was fun. I like that they give me ice cream cone and then they let me take my fingerprints.
Don't touch anything until you wash your hands.
They even let me stand in the lineup, but I didn't win.
It's just as well. First prize is 20 years. Well,